Also today, the Texas Education Agency will start reviewing nearly 400 applications for Houston ISD's new Board of Managers. It says most applicants are parents of current students. The TEA took over the state's largest school district last month after years of scrutiny. The reasons? Low student performance at one school and allegations of misconduct by previous trustees. The TEA expects to pick the Board of Managers by June 1st.